everyone, I'm Jackie. Today we'll make dakjuk or chicken rice porridge with chicken breast. Chicken breast has less fat, so this is very healthful and easy to digest. This is what I make when someone doesn't feel well and has no appetite at all. It's very savory and easy to digest. So when you're sick or have some digestion problem, this could be really helpful. Thank you.